In this video, we will see SAP PP bomb types. Next, there are basically two types in a bomb. One is the single level bomb and second is a multi-level bomb. So first type is a single level bomb. So what is single level bomb? Single level bomb is having a one component, and that component is having one part, and that part is attached with the one component. Suppose there is another second component. The second component is having item 2 as item 2 part, then part is 2, number 2, so that will be assigned to that item. So like this. Next, in single level bomb, there is a finished good is present, and under that finished good, to manufacture that finished good, the raw material 1, raw material 2, and raw material 3 is required. So this is nothing but a single level bomb. Next type is multi-level bomb. In this multi-level bomb, there is one finished good present, and under that finished good, there is a raw material, a semi-finished good present, and another second raw material will be present. And under this semi-finished good, there is another one raw material, yes, raw one we can say as a, and one more. Yes, raw 2 is required. So to manufacture this finished good, there is two raw material 1 and this one 2. Raw material is required, but one more, a semi finished good required, and that semi finished good is having a two raw material. That is nothing but a multi-level bomb. So as we seen in first slide, that is only one finished good, and under that one finished good, there are three raw materials. But here is not like that scenario. The scenario is one finished good, there is three raw material, but under that one raw material, there is another raw material is having for that semi-finished good. So like this, the bomb type is over there. The bomb type is first the single level bomb, and the second is multi-level bomb. So in this video we have seen the bomb types. Thanks a lot.